It's not a shoulder, it's the elbow that keeps bothering for already over a year, year and a half actually. So it's unfortunate that I had to finish Wimbledon Grand Slam this way. I mean, it's, you know, if someone feels bad about it, it's me. So, but you know, I tried what I could do from yesterday to, you know, get it in the condition where I'm able to play. I was able, maybe, you know, for 30 minutes to play with, you know, with some pain that was bearable, let's call it that way. All the treatments and medicaments couldn't really help, and so the serve and forehand was, you know, were the shots where I could feel it the most, and just after that it was really, really no sense.
Blank canvas, and this is Dennis Istomin's masterpiece.
It's disappointing, but at the end of the day, I have to accept it.
I've been watching tennis for 60 years, but let me say this. I've never seen a player that has no weakness. Yes, he hasn't won the most grand slams, but Novak Djokovic does everything. It's amazing. It's amazing.
like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove that I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Stop me right now. I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried.
Heart open. I might only have one minute.